I brought my brother Paul.
Hi, Paul.
Paul's very talented.
In what way is that?
He's a pianist.
He is a pianist?
Yes.
Well, we have a piano here, as a matter of fact. We might give him a chance to prove his worth in just a few moments. We will see. We'll be the judge if he's talented or not. And Lori has no talents?
Oh, Lori's very intelligent.
Intelligent?
Yeah.
But we actually proved that here today without taking an SAT test. So we'll continue on. Who else do we have?
And my beautiful sister, Adrian.
Hi, Ray. Adrian. Good to see you.
You too.
And my cousin, Tina. She's very beautiful also.
Hi, Ray.
Very beautiful as well. You stepped down with a ball with that. She said you're a talented piano player. Now you have a pin, which is from an award, isn't it?
This is the Franz Liszt Award I won a few years ago.
Franz Liszt Award?
Yeah, as a composer. You know, everyone knows Franz Liszt. And there was a competition named after him, which I won. And they gave me this 22-karat gold pin.
Really? That's amazing. We have a piano that CBS has furnished. Would you mind doing us just play a few bars or something with Paul?
Go ahead.
I think you would have been close. What are you going to play?
I'm going to play a little bit of a piece called Mozart's Turkish March.
Oh, the Turkish March.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
Go ahead. Go ahead, Paul.
Congratulations, that's excellent.
A lot of people don't know that